I am joined in the well today by Representative Sherelle Parker, representing the Philadelphia delegation. Harvey Crudup was a resident of my legislative district and a dear friend, not only to me, but to all the residents of Cheltenham Township and the greater Philadelphia community. Harvey began his 31-year career with the Philadelphia Police Department in 1958, when he joined the department as a patrolman. He later became captain of the 39th Police District in 1983, where he often spoke out on crime trends and encouraged interaction between police officers and the community. In 1984, he was appointed as a deputy police commissioner, making him one of the few African Americans at that time to attain a leadership position within the Philadelphia Police Department. He was deeply committed to caring for youth, especially at-risk youth. He was a founding member of Concerned Black Men, a youth mentoring organization formed in 1975 that has now grown to international fame and whose members include former U.S. Attorney General Eric Holder. He was appointed by former Philadelphia Mayor W. Wilson Good in 1988 to serve as the director of the Philadelphia Youth Study Center. And after his retirement from the Philadelphia Police Department in 1989, Harvey continued his community involvement. He was well respected for his leadership and dedication to serving Cheltenham Township, including his role as president of the Cheltenham branch of the NAACP. And it was in this capacity, as president of the Cheltenham NAACP, that I came to know Harvey. He became a friend and trusted advisor on many issues. And it was on his advice that I found two excellent members of my district staff. Harvey's calm but forceful manner was something that everyone should emulate. He will be greatly missed in both communities. I want to again thank the members for entertaining this resolution today in honor of Harvey's long service to the community, and note that with us here today on the floor, to the left of the speaker, to the right of the speaker's rostrum here, are his wife, Nona Crudup, William Taylor III, and please rise as I call your names. His wife, Nona, William Taylor III, first vice president of the Cheltenham NAACP, and a distinguished member of my staff. Sandra Jenkins, NAACP second vice president, and Herman Carter, NAACP scholarship committee chairperson. Mr. Speaker, I would appreciate if the members would give our distinguished guests and friends and the family of Harvey a warm welcome. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker.